She stood, slouched over. Child sat on her hip, holding on to her baggy shirt with a strong fist. Sat the baby down in front of his teacher, a 35-inch screen. Shaking arms, a runny nose, and chills reminds her that it's time. Fling to the back room, leaving this baby planted on a 10, taking in everything seen. Bright colors reflect off of young eyes. Wavy lines causes smiles. After 4 meaningless commercials, the news came on. And it is killed. It is died. Rang through the streets like someone yelled out half price on chicken before Armageddon hits. His only concern was, is there any hot sauce in? Can I get some fries drowned in watery ketchup resembling blood that rained from the sky on schoolyards because little Billy couldn't handle his bullies? Life has become meaningless. Death has become stylish. Sex became common as breathing air and love. Lives in a 2-bedroom for a family of 6, still trying to maintain sanity. No matter how many times they watch the Jeffersons, their episodes become good times. Back into time, when hip-hop's culture's mentality was what's yours is mine, and mine is mine, and I'd bounce my head. But I ain't begot no weapon. I ain't trying to kill nobody. And change relied on me. I can feel it.
God's gift given.
destruction, turmoil, and disrespect is how we show appreciation. Why? Please forgive us, for we have sinned. Or is it that we need to be punished?